An Indiana couple hopes their recently adopted Haitian teenagers can be among the next group flown to the U.S. Missy and John Tennant say their boys, a 13-year-old and a 15-year-old, are sheltered at an orphanage near some of that gang violence. They say part of the problem, the U.S. State Department needs documentation from Haiti's government, which right now is not currently functioning.
Watch breaking news on YouTube. Subscribe to ABC7 Chicago Eyewitness News.